Want to speak real Korean from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at koreanclass101.com.
Hi everyone! Welcome to the Korean Whiteboard Lesson. My name is Kaejin. 안녕하세요, 케이진입니다. In this lesson, you will learn common adverb of frequency to talk about daily habits. Okay, so let's look at the vocabulary. First word we have is 항상. 항상. 항상, meaning always. There is another word for always, which is 언제나. 언제나. It means the same, but 항상 is used more commonly. 항상 or 언제나. 언제나. Next word is every day. Every day in Korean is 매일. 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 매 means every and 일 means day. So it literally means every day or every single day. There is another word for every day in Korean, which is 맨날. 맨날. 맨날 and 매일 are the same, but 맨날 is often used as always too, and it's often used colloquially. For example, you always do that. In that case, we often use this. 맨날 해. 너 맨날 그래. 맨날, 맨날, 맨날. So, 맨날 is used for always too. Next word we have is 자주. 자주. It means often. 자주. 자주. Next word we have is 보통. 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 It means usually or normally. 보통. There is another word for usually or normally, which is 주로. 주로. But this one is more close to mainly. 주로. 주로. Next, we have sometimes, which is 가끔. 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 How about this? Rarely. Rarely in Korean is 아주 가끔. 아주 가끔. 아주 means very. 아주, 아주. And 가끔 means sometimes. So it literally means very sometimes, which is rarely in Korean. 아주 가끔. 아주 가끔. How about this? 어쩌다 한 번. 어쩌다 한 번. 어쩌다 한 번. Once in a while. You see 한 번 here. 한 번, it means once. So 어쩌다 한 번 means once in a while. So we have this common Korean adjective for frequency. 항상, 언제나 means always. 매일, 매일 or 맨날 means every day. 자주 means often. 보통 means usually, normally. 주로 also means the same or mainly. 가끔, sometimes. 아주 가끔, rarely. 어쩌다 한 번, once in a while. Let's look at the dialogue. Two neighbors are talking. I read it out and please find what adjective is used and how it's used in the sentence.
아침 먹어요?
네, 매일 아침을 먹어요. Once again.
아침 먹어요?
네, 매일 아침을 먹어요.
아침
means breakfast or morning. And 먹어요 means to eat.
아침 먹어요?
So it means, do you eat breakfast?
네.
Yes. 매일. We have the adverb here, 매일, which means 따란 every day, every day. 매일 아침을 먹어요. Yes, I eat breakfast every day. Let's see more examples. How about this? 보통, 보통. We learn this here. Usually, usually, right? 보통 커피를 마셔요. 보통 커피를 마셔요. 보통, usually. 커피 means coffee, coffee. In Korean, we don't have the F sound. So instead of coffee, we replace the F sound with P sound as 커피, 커피. So it's a long word, but again, we don't say coffee, it's 커피, 커피. 커피를 마셔요. 마셔요 means to drink. I drink. 보통 커피를 마셔요. I usually drink coffee. How about this? 가끔, 가끔. Do you remember this word? Means sometimes, sometimes. 가끔 음악을 들어요. 가끔 음악을 들어요. 음악 means music. 을, particle. 들어요 meaning listen. So 음악을 들어요 means listen to music. 음악을 들어요. 가끔 음악을 들어요. I sometimes listen to music. How about this? 항상 TV를 봐요. 항상 means always, right? And TV is another long word from television. In English, you say TV, right? TV. In Korean, we don't have V sound. So instead of V, we say B sound. B, B. So replace V sound with B. As in TV, TV. TV를 봐요 means I watch. I watch TV always. I always watch TV. 항상 TV를 봐요. Do you see the pattern here? So we put the adverb here and say verb phrase. So Korean adverb is usually very flexible. It can go anywhere, but the common pattern is this. It comes before the verb phrase. 보통 커피를 마셔요. 가끔 음악을 들어요. 항상 TV를 봐요. Do you remember how to say every day? Mail. Mail. And how to say breakfast? Achim. Achim. Do you remember how to say eat? Mogoyo. Mogoyo. And how to say eat breakfast? 아침을 먹어요. 아침을 먹어요. And do you remember how to say I eat breakfast every day? 매일 아침을 먹어요. 매일 아침을 먹어요. Do you remember how to say always? 항상. 항상. And do you remember how to say often? 자주. 자주. Do you remember how to say usually? 보통, 보통. And how to say sometimes? 가끔, 가끔. Do you remember how to say rarely? 아주 가끔, 아주 가끔. And do you remember how to say once in a while? 어쩌다 한 번. 어쩌다 한 번.
That's it for this lesson. In this lesson, you learn the common adverb of frequency in Korean. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you on KoreanClass101.com. 다음 시간에 봐요.
Want to speed up your language learning? Take your very first lesson with us. You'll start speaking in minutes and master real conversations. Sign up for your free lifetime account. Just click the link in the description.